It's the tax helper back, assisting you f when it comes to finding printable tax forms in your particular state and pretty much everywhere. I've gone through many of the states, and today we're going to go into Delaware. So let's look for Delaware printable tax forms or fill-in tax forms. So go to google.com and type in Delaware tax forms and hit enter. And as you're going to see when it loads, the first site is revenue.delaware.gov and it says personal income tax forms. Go ahead and click that link. And then this is going to take you to the page you need. Now note that it says 2011, 2012. I'm doing this video in December of 2012, so this will be updated to 2012, 2013. But if you scroll down, there's booklets here and then it says fillable forms, and the first one says the Delaware Individual Resident Income Tax Form. So obviously if you click this link, it's going to give you an opportunity to fill out a form. Now, this is different than some states. You can actually click on these particular areas and you can type in your social security number, you can type in your first name, your last name. So let's say your last name's Smith, your first name's Bill. You can fill this all out and then print it out, which makes it a lot easier because a lot of people have forgotten how to write lately, or our penmanship has gotten a lot worse when it comes to using computers all the time. So this is the way to find the most common form. If you go back, you're going to see a lot of other forms. The booklet here, a lot of states are no longer mailing out booklets, so you can just print that out there, and instructions and tax tables and all kinds of stuff like that. So if you have any questions, please feel free to comment below, and please like the video on YouTube if you find it helpful.